And if you keep messing up, we're gonna be on one song until lunch.
Thank you. welcome to another exciting edition of Wildcat Corner. Today with me I have Fred Klerner, the band director, Jim Powell, the assistant band director, and Stephen Leisinger and April Fielder, the drum majors for this year. Yes, it's the band people, those crazy people who are out working all day long just so they can entertain you on Friday nights. Hi, welcome to the show, guys.
Hi.
I understand that you'll be going to competing to go to the state competition this year. And also, I was wondering, when is your first competition going to be?
Well, right now we're in preparation for that. We are still working on completing our show, but our first competition will be on October 23rd, which is called the Region Competition, and will be held in Robstown this year. It used to be at Tolosa Midway, but it's been moved over to Robstown. We do have the opportunity in Class 4A to go back to the state contest this year, but we have to qualify for that first. And to do so, we have to make first division at the region contest, advance to the area contest, and finish in the top two bands there. So, as always, that's something that takes a lot of work.
Yeah, I understand. And what are the names of the pieces in your show this year?
Well, this year's show is a little different than other shows in that instead of doing four different selections, we have three longer ones. The first one that we've already performed this year in halftime is called Hungarian Rhapsody Number 2. The next number, which we're going to perform this Friday night and add to the show, is called Russian Easter Overture. And the final number that we want to add into it is called Grieg Showcase.
Okay, great. And I understand that y'all have a young squad of kids this year. And how many people are in the band, and about how many of those are underclassmen?
Well, we have a total of just under 170 that are currently in the marching band. Out of that, approximately 54 to 55 are freshmen, which is a pretty good number. We also have quite a few seniors. There are over 40 seniors, and then the rest are sophomores and juniors.
Okay, great. And I know I always see you guys out there working and sweating all day just so you can entertain us on Fridays. I was wondering, how long do you spend, in school working, and how long do you spend out of school working?
Well, we have a regular class period, which is approximately 60 minutes that we practice each day, so that's about 5 hours a week. In addition, we practice 3 days after school for a total of 4.5 hours. So in all, we work about 9.5 hours a week.
Oh, that's a lot. And Stephen and April, I was wondering, Stephen, you get out there and you lead everyone. You're obviously a natural born leader. I was wondering, what inspired you to do this?
Well, what inspired me the most is I enjoy band and being in the band, and a lot of my friends are in band. And for my senior year, I wanted to contribute in a way that I felt I could help the band most. And leading the band is how I wanted to contribute to the band.
That's great. In April, how did the selection process that you guys were singled out to do this?
Well, the people that want to try out for drum major, you go through a month-long, training, and you work after school, and they teach you all the fundamentals and stuff like that that drum majors need to know. And then you have an audition. It's like a tryout where band directors from out of town are brought in, and you have to demonstrate. You're judged on different fundamentals such as marching and directing and putting those two together and vocal commands and generally how you work under pressure. Because if we don't have a drum major that can work under pressure, your band's going to fall apart.
Yeah, and Mr. Powell, you've been quiet over there in the corner, so I'm going to ask you. The band has to do a lot of fundraisers, to pay for everything. I was wondering what fundraisers will you be doing this year?
Okay, well, we raise funds through two methods. The first method is through our band boosters, and they run some of the concession stands at home games. They have the sausage barn, so during football games, the fans want to be sure to go out and spend lots of money to support the band boosters. And they also have a chicken barbecue in the fall and a beef barbecue in the spring. And then the second method of fundraising is through the band students themselves. We have a turkey sale Thanksgiving and at Christmas. We sell smoked turkeys and just regular basted turkeys if people don't like the taste of smoked turkeys. And then in January we'll be having a big candy sale.
You said there'd be a barbecue this fall. Do you have an exact date on that?
No, I don't. Okay. Mr. Kleiner probably knows.
Do you?
Yes, it's going to be on the 26th of September.
Okay.
And the band boosters are currently, well, they're sort of wrapping up the sales on that, and appear to be doing real well, but I suppose there's a possibility if anybody would like to participate that hasn't had a ticket, if they'll get in touch with a member of the boosters, they probably could still get some tickets for it.
Who's like the president of the boosters for them to get in touch with?
The president is Dora Cano.
Okay, great. And these are the drum majors for this year, and Mr. Clariner and Mr. Powell, I thank y'all for getting here. And, well, don't forget to miss them Friday night. They're adding a new piece to their show. If you miss it, you're in deep trouble. All right, and we'll be back in a few minutes with Craig and Coach Bush.
Thank you. is ready and play.
Thank you.
those long notes, low brass.
2, 3, 4.
Thank you. Interscholastic League State Marching Contest to be held in Austin on Monday, November the 8th. The LUG alternate in Class 4A is Kingsville High School. The bands who will represent Area G at the UIL State Marching Contest in Class 4A, Cal Island High School. The second band representing Area G, the second and final band representing Area G at the State UIL Marching Contest, Gregory-Portland High School.
Thank you. 1, 2, 1 and 2 and ready. Style.
Gotta work it harder than that. Still not there.
Stephen Reisinger. The Gregory-Portland High School Band's program includes Hungarian Rhapsody No. 2, Russian Eastern Overture, and Gregorian Chanting.
Thank you. are face to face. We forget time and place. Hold me now. Don't let go. Though it hurts, and we both know the time we spend together's gonna fly. And everything you do to me is gonna feel so right. Baby, when you're loving me, I feel like I could cry. There's nothing I can do to keep from loving you. No, 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 no. Here we are, all alone, trembling heart. Reaching out, breathless kiss. Never thought could feel like this. I want to stop the time from passing by. Wanna close my eyes and feel your lips are touching mine. Want you more each time. There's nothing I can do to keep from loving you. Nothing I can do. I'm helpless in your arms. Baby, what you do, I mean, love is it. There's no turning back. Come again.